Hello, everybody. Nice here. Welcome back to Halo Infinite. So let's go at it then.
Take it in, Marines. Not many views like this one.
Let's see here. Are we actually making our way? Let's go and support some Marine squad, shall we? Did I hear something? No, I didn't.
UNSC distress pulse detected. More Marines in trouble. Let's go be heroes.
You, take that. Oh, God damn it. There's a rocket hole here. Come on, shoot.
Hostile reinforcements inbound. Hostiles eliminated. I think we're clear. They fought well, don't you think?
That's the interesting Marie.
I really don't like this place, Chief.
I can understand why you don't. And I don't blame you. I say let's head for the objector here. That's a brute chopper. Brute choppers.
Precision weapons ready to go.
Interesting. That's a lot of rockets.
Survived another one.
Are you gonna take the rocket or not? Possibly not a good idea. Then let's carry on. Actually, I think it's actually better.
Let's get going. I'm on the gun.
Buckle up.
Oh, come on. It's actually nice they actually call out where they're gonna go.
I see distress signal. It's pretty close by.
Can't see him behind the friggin' trees.
Dead hostile.
Ready for long range engagement, Chief.
Oscar 128 is down. I repeat, Oscar 128 is down. And we've lost uplink to
our position. All I know is that we're deep in enemy territory. Banished hardware is deploying from orbit faster than we can count. We're dug in and holding position. We'll head for the rendezvous point as soon as we've got a chance to move. And if we get a chance.
Saved a lot of lives today. These Marines are in your debt.
Yeah, but the question is how many survived? Oh, can I actually get more ammo from a sniper? No. That's
disappointing. Now that that's settled, let's go check out that dig site. Unless you've got other plans.
Advancing. Actually, you can have.
Move, Chief.
Can have that. I think that would actually be quite useful for the Marine. Wait, was it just one Marine that survived? Oh, there's several there. Alright, it's my regular squad. I think actually I can explore a bit.
You drive, I shoot.
We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer, so named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy. Don't turn your back on him.
Thank you. Yeah, electric weapons truly is useful.
Now take out the rest of the squad.
Good timing. Is there any ranged weapon? No. Grunts are quite annoying sometimes. They may be easy to kill at times, but they have a tendency to not want to die. Is this a special skewer? Oh, of course you're gonna get shot by a sniper from behind. God, that's really annoying.
Target elimination confirmed, but we're not out of the woods yet. Finish off the squad.
Electric weapons are truly useful against... Oh! Sniper! Oh fuck. Where did that sniper come from? Oh, there he is. Got him. Okay, so I cleaned everything up.
No more. And if his dossier is accurate, that's a very, very good thing.
I'm grossed out just thinking about it. So I'm gonna stop thinking about it. Great work, Chief.
Is anything specific here? I think I'm just hearing things. Okay, what's we gonna go then? Next, let's head over there, and then just go over there, then go over here, head over here again, go over there, and just head in that general direction. Marine backpacks. I really enjoy this. Though the checkpoint wasn't really the greatest. At least I had to do the boss fight again, but I already know how to deal with them. Electric weapons is really useful against enemies. It would be kind of interesting though if this is actually true, then whenever you destroy a phantom, they would be less likely to actually deploy more phantoms in that general area. That would be kind of interesting. Because you don't really want to lose assets when you have ground already that you're slowly losing, so to speak, but yeah. It's a shame I can't really break this. Because I can't really do anything with that or anything. Let's go to a marine squad. I guess they have to have some way to have spread propaganda.
UNSC distress signal not far from this location.
Of course it's gonna be the snipers. Always the snipers! Here, have this.
I'm picking up Reinforcements coming our way.
It's really hard to deal with them when they're basically shooting you down as soon as possible.
Made it thanks to you.
Yeah, definitely. The whole squad made it. Definitely. Not a single Marine. Yes. I don't know how to feel about that. I can make it easier for you.
Jumping in.
Let's see here. Let's go in that direction. After I explored a little bit here.
Take more than that to take me out.
Line
up. I'm on a roll.
Well, that's an odd glitch. Tempting.
Doing some real damage there. Dead ass
Just keep an eye out, will you? Get him. Let's go to this direction. After cleaning up this.
UNSC distress signal nearby, Chief. Marking the source.
Wait, what? Where? Down below. Okay.
Reinforcements coming our way.
Okay, let's not rush in then. I'm basically just go for it. The complete opposite and actually go for it.
Hell of a jump. Long range weapons online.
Come on. Marine? Come on, I need your rocket. Oh, so arrow key up is actually a flashlight. Stupid freaking phantoms.
More of them, Chief.
Okay, this is just a clusterfuck.
Reinforcements inbound.
As soon as that ship comes, it will just wreck me. What am I supposed to do?
Eyes up, Chief. More of them.
Reinforcements inbound.
Reinforcements inbound.
Clear, Chief. The Marines are out of danger.
That's an affirmative.
That was the hard one. That was really hard. That was a proper ambush from the Banished. Yeah. You know what? I don't think I would like that weapon anymore. Let's see here. Where we're gonna go. Let's go for this one. And how is it going with the FOB? Okay, that's how much valor I have. A wasp is... lol. Okay. Best, that's good to know. But I hope you all enjoyed this so far, and I will see you all